some things. I'm gonna surprise Danielle.
Did you guys go rock climbing?
No, actually.
He was dressed too nice for
that. Yeah, I just got actually just asthma, so sorry, it's not the best idea.
Oh, okay, that's okay. So you guys just like shopping?
Yeah.
Got some nice stuff.
Yeah. Are you guys hungry?
Yeah.
Okay. Give us 10 minutes. Why don't you go down to the basement first?
Yeah, sure. I'll
take your jacket.
Hi, Daddy.
Hello. Oh, we just went square shopping, yeah.
I've been waiting for you.
Hi! Surprise!
Hello.
Yes!
That wasn't me.
Oh my god.
That wasn't me. That's your. This is all your mom.
Yeah,
this is your mom.
I would have said that. What the? Wait.
So my friends are the best friends in the whole world.
What are you talking about?
You, you're behind this.
No, it,
explain yourself.
I wasn't. Oh, that's true. Oh, that's true.
I forgot Danny.
This is your mom's mastermind. So
wait, did you guys know when I saw you guys downtown?
Yeah, you were like, this is like the highlight. I was like, no.
I'll do
you guys are all guilty.
So now I'm like,
in the best
done
way possible.
No. So now I'm gonna do
my best.
This is.
Hello.
You were sketchy.
Okay.
Mister, let's wait in the car for
like
10 seconds.
Excuse, my fish is dying. there's a kidnapping at Janelle's house.
So,
like,
yeah.
Okay,
so like, we're sitting there and he goes, wait, let's sit here for like 10 seconds. He starts counting. And I'm like, something is up.
I texted her late. I was like, shit. I was like, wait, maybe they're not ready. So I was like, I just kind of waiting there for a little bit.
We were so guilty. All of you are guilty.
When Jay tries to be smooth.
And I love you all.
I thought this guy would be smoother than that.
I thought that was pretty smooth.
Wait, how did you go to the basement? Were they like
comfortable? Okay, because like we pulled into the driveway and then I'm like, okay, cool, but wait. What?
And I'm like, I was just like, yo, let's just kill you for 10
minutes. Yeah, and I was like, yo, wait, I'll just. And then he started counting. The funny thing started
counting.
Yeah,
I was just kind of like, okay.
He was like, one, two, okay, let's go in. And I'm like,
That capillary action.
Oh my god, okay, oh. Mona.
What? She started it. I just a new podcast.
I need to know about the capillary action.
I didn't know anyone was coming except for you. I was like, oh, it's still there. Wait, so ladies, how did you coordinate?
We didn't know.
Drawing this cow, it's like you just need to bring it to religion class. That's all you have to do. And, so this was in the morning, and religion class was first period. So five minutes later,
class started at 8:17. I gave him the cow at 8 o'clock in the morning. I was like, Clayton, yeah. You can deliver it like in 17.
And then so I went to class, and I was like, oh, I lost the cow.
I was like, wait, what?
Yeah, so I don't know what happened those 17 minutes, but then she got mad at me too.
Yeah, I didn't talk to her too,
because
I was like, I'm so salty.
It's finally back. So now, whenever you think of it, you can think about that hatred you had.
John is a random person that she has no idea who I am. And she ended up helping me through this whole process and stuff. I feel like it's really fitting for like the kind of person she is. She's a really selfless person. She likes to help everyone around her. And she makes everyone around her, you know, feel better. And I feel that's a really rare quality that a lot of people don't have, because people like to tend to, you know, kind of stick with their own people. But in a sense, being able to be nice to everyone is a very hard thing to do in today's world with all the different kinds of people. Trump supporters, so on, so on. But yeah, so I feel like it's a really good quality that Danielle has that, you know, and for her, she also takes after her parents, which are, they're very, very nice and kind people hosting this amazing party, and
thank you.
Not bad for like coming up with a new second spot. Okay. I know you really like to write and stuff, so I got you a notebook, but I started to fill it with some memories we've had. So here's our first Facebook message.
Oh my god!
That will be a memory too.
I feel like that adds more value. I know.
Here's our first Facebook message, just really formal considering the way that you want to speak. Yeah, so it's, and then here's the first time I messaged Lars about you. I asked him to help out. Aww. And then there's just a bunch of pictures of us and our crew. Also, I forgot I cropped her out. Yeah, so KJ's on the side. And then there's more of us. And then there's you. So I really hope you continue to fill this with memories. And I hope I get to be part of those memories. Because it's been a really great time. Oh, I'm gonna cry. Oh my god, I hate being part of the show. Yeah, it's like it's a weird, sad favorite memory. But it's just one of those moments where I think I really realized how much you mean to me. And just how great you made my Key Club experience. So thank you. And I'm gonna leave now. Okay.
Thank you.
I feel like AYD was one of the biggest reasons why I became close to Danielle and actually started talking to her on a more like personal level. I felt like beforehand, like I thought that she was pretty like she's pretty cool and like definitely out there, but for sure. But like I never really saw you as like a very like down to earth like fun type of person until AYD really, and this like silly sort of rap shows how much of both an amazing yet still down to earth, very silly and very humorous person that she is. And I think that's a really good thing to do. And a really very nice thing to do. And don't worry, rap will be performed tomorrow.
Wow, you graduated!
This is the diploma!
That's the diploma that was taken from me!
You can open it up.
Okay. It's a struggle. Okay. I know how much you loved the one that I gave you before, so like this is like the part two bigger version. But like... okay, and a few words to go with that, just cause like, that's the trend. honestly, like, okay, I don't think I've ever like met someone that I've gotten like this close to from like a different city who like truly understands like the struggle of not only IP, but like also just like who like truly understands like how to, I don't know, we just like connect on like a deeper level, and it just like, but yeah, I'm so grateful that like I've met you and that like you've been there for me and I've been there for you, and I like genuinely value this friendship because I feel like there's going to be like many years to come. So. Thank you for this friendship.
Thanks, Sivan. Don't worry, we can record your sentiments.
I'm done. Okay.
So basically, I just wanted to say it's like so evident how much people love you, and thank you so much for having me be a part of your life and being able to like witness what a human, like an almost perfect human, does with their life, because it's like so cool and so inspirational, and I love like seeing how much everyone loves you, and I like obviously I do too, so like it totally makes sense. Anyway. So I just want to say thank you, and I really value your friendship, and like Jasper said, I know this squad, like, we'll be tight for a while, you know? Like, not even a while, like our life. So, I look forward to, like, the coming years.
I just want to say, like, thank you so much for inviting me to kind of keep up with the saga, like, when I was in grade 10, and, like, taking me under your wing to be your little protege, because, like, honestly, I don't know who I'd be today. Like, you're on all my scholarship applications! And just saying my inspiration, and, like, I don't know what I'd do with it if I hadn't met you. Oh, don't cry! You're gonna make me cry! No! Like, it just makes me, it breaks my heart that you're miles away, even though when I need a hug from you, but, like, I know that you're out there hugging other people who need you, so it's okay.
I'm not gonna lie. I saved them.
had like, what's the space for English? Curly English in grade 11, and then everyone in Heffernan had Heffernan in grade 11, and then grade 12, they played me and they put me with Heffernan's group. I didn't know anyone, but they were all friends from last year and they had their own things and all of, like they were all like really close. I didn't know anyone, but then Danielle decided to like let me be her friend and then was my friend and I wasn't so lonely and I had people to work with for her like Heffernan's 8 million group projects.
Oh my god!
And presentations. And then like, I don't know, it would get to the point where we literally just do a presentation after presentation after presentation. And then like I really, like I can't say bonded, but like it's a Jamaican poetry. But we really bonded over Jamaican poetry. We sort of bonded over birthday burritos. And then today I just flew back from like vacation, so I was gonna go buy her a burrito. And I didn't think that would go down too well, so I bought her, and so, and then I realized for her birthday she bought me like 8 billion lotions and like body washes, so I don't really have time to get her 8 billion, but I got her a small set, so, like, really nice package to make up for, and that's nice for Danielle.
Oh, it's you okay as well.
Oh my god, that was boring.
Just the, like the acrostic poem part. Okay, D. D is for daring to be herself. A is for amazing at helping those in need. N is need not change a single thing about herself. I is inspires everyone she meets. E is for excels at everything she does. L is for loves every single person for who they are. And the second L is like is and then L. Loved by everyone she touches. E, enthusiastic about the cutest and dorkiest things. So, basically, I love you, Danielle. Thank you for everything you've done for me. And, yeah. That's it. We'll be back.
That's amazing.
There you go. Do you remember how we met? I don't even remember how we met.
I don't.
I don't either. Okay. What if we left today? What if we say goodbye to safe and sound? What if we're hard to find? What if we lost the minds? What if we let them fall behind and they're never found? And when the lights start flashing like a photo booth and the stars exploding, we'll be fireproof. My youth is yours, tripping on skies, sipping waterfalls. My youth is yours, run away now and forever. My youth is yours, the truth so loud, you can't ignore my youth. My youth, my youth, my youth is yours.
My youth is yours, the truth so loud you can't ignore.